Hi, this is Tripti Shingal Somani, a chartered accountant by profession. That's how I started. Did a lot of struggle to become a chartered accountant. Coming from a small place called Bareilly in Uttar Pradesh, I came to Delhi to study in Sri Ram College of Commerce. It also has a long story around it, how from a person who hardly used to know anything, understand anything, hardly used to be couldn't study, got into a top college in Sri Ram College of Commerce. Definitely hard work. But I think I was more completely a different person, a conservative introvert turned to an extrovert. So I think life keeps us showing different path, and we keep learning every then and now through different examples. Sometimes we learn from people around us who are learning from us. Sometimes we learn from people who are experienced and have been guiding us. So that's life. I think we need to keep learning and learning. That's very, very, very important, I believe. And that has been a success mantra. I've always believed in others' talent and how to channelize them and bring it to a community level and bring a great impact. So from being a chartered accountant, starting the journey from there. So how from a chartered accountant to someone who is, as chartered accountant, you are technically strong, right? That's how it happens, because it's almost a long process, 6 years of studies, and no guarantee that at the end you will become a chartered accountant. So definitely from a chartered accountant to a journey of being into your own firm, giving it a new vision, and a third generation form, of course, with my husband Anuj, to also concentrating on our CSR initiatives like T20 Women's Cricket, Woman of Veta, which is definitely very close to my heart, and working very closely on policy matters to help government to take strong actions. So the story from turning from being a chartered accountant, this has been a very interesting and a lot of learning experiences around this. We started Woman Veta, which is my flagship program, which is definitely doing good, is going from metro city to smaller cities and strategizing a community building exercise where people who actually, there are two kind of influencers which are on Instagram, on your stories or different platform. But for me, an influencer is someone who's a community activist, who takes care of people around them, who bring community together, see a bigger vision than themselves, whether it's a program you're doing. So from an event company helping women to come together and network, we converted into a virtual incubator for women, which is not because of COVID, the virtual world. The word came because women are working night and day as a mother, as their own business, and taking care of everyone. So we wanted to come forward with something which is unique. And so we created Asia Books of Record in 2018, where we brought 100 women to speak in 1 minute about their stories, and that's it. That was something I was looking for, and it became my Woman Waiter core expertise. We wanted to hear from women who have not been heard, who are not already popular. We wanted to see how a woman sitting at their house and who are not so popular and want to step out and start doing something, what has been their challenge, how was their story like. So this was thing which we captured. I captured such experiences when we did Rasoi Queen, which was bringing homemakers come as home chefs in and then start working on their business ideas and all. So these whole experience has taught me one lesson. So we all are doing something or something else in small containers. We need to make an impact, we need to come together, and we need to make a big bang or bank with it. We need to do whatever we are doing together, come together. So all of you, let's come together and make sure that whatever we are doing, if it needs any special attention, national importance, it has to be coming together and giving respect to each other एंड ऑफकोर्स लाइफ इज जस्ट स्टार्टिंग. जो तराश करके एक मूर्ति में ढाल सके उसको, जो कि एक अच्छी दिखे और मार्केट वैल्यू हो और लोग उसको जब देखें और उसको खरीदे, यू नो. सो दैट वॉज द होल जर्नी. एंड स्लोली एंड स्लोली वी देन फ्रॉम वेयर वी स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम क्रिएटिंग वुमन कमिंग एंड वुमन कमिंग एंड शेयरिंग देयर स्टोरीज, देयर चैलेंजेस एंड हाउ टू ब्रिंग वेरी फेमस एंड नोन पीपल टू इंटरेक्ट विद देम, गिव देम सोल्यूशन. सो वी स्टार्टेड अ कोहोर्ट ऑल्सो वेयर वी ट्रेन दोज वुमन हु गेट सेलेक्टेड फ्रॉम अ कॉम्पिटिशंस विच आर बीन हेल्ड इन डिफरेंट सिटीज एंड सेगमेंट्स, टू नाउ स्टार्ट listening to them from a point that how we can add value, how can we you know, connect them for the business. Like for example, if somebody is making oil, I myself have started using one of the oil of one of my women based out of in Hyderabad, and then you know, how to make sure that such a wonderful oil, which is really high on quality, gets into market in a big way. So this is something we want to concentrate, and we are one organization not only working on entrepreneurship but also social activists and leaders, because the whole community is required to support such initiative. And one message I would like to give all the women out there: jealousy, insecurity is part and part of life. We should know how to deal with it. We should know how to overcome it and turn it to a beautiful day. So every time you see someone doing better than you, just try to challenge yourself and be what you are and concentrate. Continuity is the success mantra. Good luck with that.